Welcome back to the channel. Oh, getting ready to go test the truck. See how the crane's gonna hold out. So we have a tree to go move. Get out of the way of one of the trails. Oh, let's see how this is gonna do. All right, let's see if this thing will start. Make sure we're out of gear this time. Yeah. Get a little bumpy. Alright. Get this bad boy going. Oh, this bad boy decided to uproot. So, we're gonna move it. Alright, let's see how this does. Alright, we're gonna stick you somewhere here where you can go for a ride and we can see every day. Hopefully. So holding up pretty well. We're definitely gonna have to do like the triangle piece besides just having the chain there in a single bar. That bar was just for test purpose to see if it was actually gonna hold the weight picking something up. But it does, and it moved it, so I'm not having a problem with it, so that is great. You can even jump on it. It's holding up pretty good. Yep, did pretty good for the first test. Everything seems to be holding up pretty well. So, grab some 2x4s, sheet of plywood. We'll make our side rails here to hold our wood in for firewood and stuff like that. So, I'll get to making that real quick, and then we'll do a quick load of firewood and see how much we can hold in it. Alright, so we got our box sides on. Now we're ready to go load this up with some firewood. So I guess we'll do a cold start on the tractor. Thank you. See if the old girl, she'll start. Alright, so we got a full load. She's barely even squatting, but that is pretty good. So, till next time we get out, we go cut some more wood because our pile is getting low over there. So, till next time, have a good night.